In this video, we will learn how to estimate the capacity of different containers. Why is so crowded here? Well, Gaggu Hippo and Appu Elephant are arm wrestling. Hooray! Appu Elephant has won. Upon being asked repeatedly by the audience, Appu told everyone that the secret of his strength is the pure milk from Golu Panda's dairy. No wonder everyone arrived at Golu's dairy carrying different containers the next morning. Everyone has brought different utensils. Chanda Squirrel has brought a bowl. Sher Khan has brought a bottle. Bunny Rabbit, a mug. Bhola Donkey got a pot. And Badbole Duck Uncle has brought a bucket. Golu was shocked to see such a crowd. Golu has a large tub full of milk. Golu first took Chanda's bowl from her. Then he dipped the bowl in the tub and filled it with milk. When Chanda asked how much money she had to pay for milk, Golu started thinking. Golu noticed that all people had different utensils. So, now how will he find out how much milk he has given to whom? Golu was puzzled. At the same time, Appu was passing from there. Appu, seeing Golu sad, asked, "What happened, Golu? Your dairy is so crowded. Why are you so sad?" Golu shares the problem with him. Appu said to Golu, "It is very easy. Take a glass and dip it in your tub and pour it out in your customer's container. You can charge money based on how many glasses of milk fits into everyone's container." Golu was very happy with Appu's suggestion. He immediately went inside his dairy and brought one glass. He poured the milk from Chanda's bowl into the tub. Then dipped the glass in the tub and filled it first. Now Golu filled Chanda's bowl with his glass. Golu saw that Chanda's bowl was filled with half a glass of milk. He took money for half a glass of milk from Chanda. Next was Sher Khan's turn. Golu took Sher Khan's bottle. Once again, Golu first dipped his glass in a tub of milk and filled it completely. Now Golu started filling milk with his glass into Sher Khan's bottle. But Sher Khan's bottle is not full yet. Golu once again filled his glass with milk and poured it into Sher Khan's bottle. His bottle still needed more milk. Now, for the third time, Golu poured milk from his glass into Sher Khan's bottle. And this time, Sher Khan's bottle was completely filled. So, how many glasses of milk were used to fill Sher Khan's bottle completely? Yes, 3 glasses. Children, you can see here, that Chanda's bowl was filled with half a glass of milk and Sher Khan's bottle was filled with 3 glasses of milk. But why did it happen? Because different containers can be filled with different amounts of milk. In other words, Chanda's bowl capacity is half a glass. And Sher Khan's bottle has a capacity of 3 glasses. Shown here are the containers of the remaining people. Can you guess how many glasses of milk will be needed to fill these containers? Well done, children. Your answer is absolutely correct. The mug will be filled with less than 1 glass. The pot will need around 4 to 5 glasses. And the bucket will need about 15 to 20 glasses of milk. Golu filled milk in everyone's containers, and all the people happily returned to their homes. Children, in this video, we learned about how to estimate the capacity of different containers. In the next video, we will learn more about it with the help of some interesting examples. Hello children, we learned about how to estimate the capacity of containers. In this video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples. Suddenly, the water stopped coming in the village houses. Then, all the villagers filled a tank from the village well. The next day, all the villagers took buckets from their homes and reached the tank to get water. Barbole uncle has a jug. He fills his jug with water from the tank and then pours the water from that jug into the buckets of the villagers. At first, Golu gave his bucket to Uncle. Uncle dipped his jug in the tank and filled it with water and then emptied his jug into the Golu's bucket. Golu's bucket is still a little empty. Uncle once again filled his jug with water from the tank and once again poured the water from his jug into Golu's bucket. Now Golu's bucket was completely filled. Children, can you tell how many jugs is the capacity of Golu's bucket? That's correct! Golu's bucket was completely filled with 2 jugs of water. So, the capacity of Golu's bucket is 2 jugs. Now, Uncle filled the buckets of Bunny, Gaggu and Appu using his jugs. Can you guess and match these buckets to their right capacity? If you want, you can stop the video to find the answer. Well done, children! You have found the right answer. Bunny's bucket's capacity will be equal to about 1 jug. Gaggu's bucket capacity will be equal to about 3 jugs. and Appu's bucket capacity will be around 10 jugs. Uncle filled the buckets of all the villagers using his jug. And all the people returned to their respective homes. The next day too, there was no water in the village. And all the people once again reached the well with their buckets. But what is this? Today, Uncle has brought a mug in place of his jug. Uncle filled his mug by dipping it in the tank and now started filling Golu's bucket with his mug. Golu's bucket was completely filled with 6 mugs of water. Children, can we say that the capacity of Golu's bucket is 6 mugs? Yes, because Golu's bucket was completely filled with 6 mugs of water. So, we can say that the capacity of Golu's bucket is 6 mugs. Children, remember, we can explain the capacity of any container by using different utensils. Uncle also filled the buckets of other people using his mug. Bunny's bucket was filled with 3 mugs of water. Gaggu's bucket was filled with 9 mugs of water. And Appu's bucket was filled with 30 mugs of water. In other words, the capacity of Bunny's bucket is 3 mugs. The capacity of Gaggu's bucket is 9 mugs. And the capacity of Appu's bucket is 30 mugs. Everyone's buckets were filled and they returned to their respective homes. The next day, water started coming to the village and all the villagers were relieved from going to the well. Children, in this video, we saw some interesting examples of how to estimate capacity. In the next video, we will see some misconceptions related to this. Hello children, in the last video, we learned about how to estimate the capacity of containers using interesting examples. In this video, we will see some misconceptions related to this.
Lemonade for sale! Kala khatta for sale!
Babban monkey, lemonade vendor shouts, "Do you also like lemonade like Raju and Pinky?" Raju and Pinky brought jugs from their homes to buy lemonade from Babban. Babban first poured 1 glass of lemonade in both Pinky and Raju's jug. Upon emptying a glass of lemonade, Raju's jug looks like this and Pinky's jug looks like this. Raju started teasing Pinky that Babban is his friend and that is why he gave him more lemonade than Pinky. Pinky burst into tears after hearing this. Do you also feel that Raju's statement is true? Let us see. Babban is very smart. He made a plan. He told Raju and Pinky that he would completely fill both their jugs. First, he started filling Raju's jug. Can you guess how many glasses of lemonade is needed to fill Raju's jug? That's right. Raju's jug needed 2 glasses of lemonade to fill. Now, Babban started filling Pinky's jug. Can you guess how many glasses of lemonade will be needed to fill Pinky's jug with lemonade? That's right. Pinky's jug used 4 glasses of lemonade. In this way, Raju's jug was filled with 2 glasses of lemonade and Pinky's jug was filled with 4 glasses of lemonade. But both Raju and Pinky both have the same type of container, a jug. So how did this happen? Even though both Raju and Pinky have the same type of container, the capacity of these containers is different. For example, the capacity of Raju's jug is 2 glasses and that of Pinky's jug is 4 glasses. Remember, children, the same type of containers may not always have the same capacity. Now, can you tell who got more lemonade? That's correct. Pinky got more lemonade. See how happy she is sipping through her jug with more lemonade. Children, in this video, we saw some misconceptions related to estimating the capacity of different vessels.